Hello, once again, YouTube. It's your boy, back once again, TrainLover16, and today I'm doing another Real Xbox Nerd YouTube poop reaction. This YouTube poop by the Real Xbox Nerd is called Toby's Damn Flood. And the title alone, plus the thumbnail, makes me think that this video is going to be really, really, really funny. Let's see, obviously we got Toby at the front, we got Gordon there, we got Harold, and we got Heinz Beans for some reason. I don't know why that's there, but I guess we'll find out in the poop. I wonder how creative the intro of this one's going to be this time. Oh god, I'm so excited to react to this. So without further ado, let's get straight into this reaction. 3, 2, 1, let's do this.
One summer's day, TRX and made a YouTube channel. He made everyone laugh with a station joke. But YouTube doesn't like its content creators and wants to work them over so they can make even more money.
Yeah, this is whole things to do with copper.
Will destroy TRXN's channel. And he can't make YouTube poops anymore. The fat controller laughed. Like that's ever gonna happen? What a blow off.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
The fat controller had been hard for weeks. Toby was feeling miserable. Everywhere was wet, wet, wet. Gonna take the glut to drag me away from you. Only the great wall known as a dam. Did someone say wall? Not now, Gordon. Percy arrived just as Toby was about to inspect the dam for any damage. Why does the water in the river look like baked beans? Said Percy.
That's what it meant by baked beans.
Toby bravely.
Shrek.
Took him over a wooden bridge at the end of the village. The river surged dangerously beneath it. Harold Helicopter was inspecting the dam. Be brave, Toby, called his driver. We have to cross to the other sass. The dam did not look sass at all. Toby was very worried, and soon he knew why. The dam's breaking up! Ripping up dams? What a life! Percy was wetting himself by the bridge. I pissed in the water too. Toby arrived. The dam's breaking up! We must find high ground! Shouted General Ken. Toby. Your only chance is to cross the bridge, called Percy. It looks safe to me.
No. Does it though?
Halfway across the bridge when Gordon struck.
Oh no. Of course, the station joke. Oh no.
Oh fuck, called Toby. That made them shudder. The rise off sky water. We're doomed. We're going to drop a rope to you. Attach it to your neck. Quickly now.
Catch the rope. Seriously.
Hang Toby.
Thank you.
Toby was dead. When the floods were over and the dam mended, the villagers had a big party for Toby, hosted by the fat cuck.
You were very brave, Toby.
Is that it? The big party just told me I was very brave. Fuck you, sir.
That's not very nice, Toby. Network, Jack Ninja 5, Dave Partner, K Block, and even Carver. Right, that was quite a funny reaction. But I just want to show you something. Look, the comments are turned off, you can't save it. Yeah. So apparently this video's for kids. Are you sure about that, YouTube? Cause this is unacceptable. Copper is becoming a more and more unacceptable, YouTube, and you have to sort this out. YouTube, this really is not acceptable. Right, have a look at some of the real Xbox Nerd's previous poops. Everybody bullies Mrs. Kindly. That's not for kids. Henry Goes Nuclear isn't for kids. But for some reason, his latest poop is. I don't think that's very acceptable, YouTube. So, you're going to need to sort Copper out. If you want this channel to... If you want YouTube to survive, then... If you want your own website to survive, then you're going to need to make a few changes to these Copper rules. Changes which I explained on my video about Copper. So, yeah. Anyway, that's gonna wrap up this YTP reaction. I hope you all enjoyed. Please like this video, comment on it, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to me, TrainLover16, if you haven't already. This was a great YouTube poop. Shame no one can comment on it because of goddamn Copper that needs to be sorted out. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye, everyone.